Beloved, we have gathered in this most beautiful place to witness a beautiful thing, to celebrate the union of Morgan and Steve. God is good. Marriage, first of all, is special because it is a divine institution. Just think of what I just said. Marriage is a divine institution. In other words, it came from the mind of God. God himself presided over the first marriage when he brought Eve to Adam. Just think about that. If God is the architect of marriage, if God is the designer, it would do us well to listen to what Scripture says. In other words, listen to what God has to say about marriage. Love is patient. Love is kind. Does not envy. Does not boast. Is not proud. Is not mean. Is not self-seeking. Is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love will never fail.
I know I'm not alone when saying I truly cannot wait to see how God works in your marriage and where life takes you. Just as long as I'm in those plans. Now let's raise our glass and cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Springwood.
You don't know, after this room, it's all dangerous.